Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Olympiad. As hopefully you all will be fine. Today we are going to solve a very nice exponential equation which is given as 3 raised to power m plus 3 raised to power m is equal to 60, and we have to find the value of m, and we will also verify the solution in the end. So let's start the solution to solve this. First we will rewrite it as taking 3 raised to power m common. This will become 1 plus 1 is equal to 60, and 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 into 3 raised to power m is equal to 60. Now dividing both sides by 2, we will get this 2 cancel out with this, and 3 raised to power m is equal to 30. Now to find the value of m, we will take logarithm on both sides. So taking log on both sides, we will get log of 3 raised to power m is equal to log of 30. And now according to property of log, this power will multiply with this factor, so we will get m into log of 3 is equal to log of 30. And this is according to the formula, which is given as log of a raised to power m is equal to m into log of a. According to this formula, we write this term as, and we can also factorize this 30 as, 30 can be factorized by 2, 15, 3, 5, 5, 1. So, the factors of 30 are 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. Now we will use the factors here, and we will write m into log of 3 is equal to log of 2 into 3 into 5. Now this log of 3 will be divided on right hand side, so we get log of 2 into 3 into 5 over log of 3. Now to solve this term, we will again use the logarithmic formula, which is given as log of a multiplied by b. If two factors are multiplying in the log, we can write with separate logarithm and plus sign between them. So log of a into b is equal to log of a plus log of b. According to this formula, we can rewrite this term as m is equal to log of 2 plus log of 3 plus log of 5 over log of 3. Now separating the denominator of these three, we will get m is equal to log of 2 over log of 3 plus log of 3 over log of 3 plus log of 5 over log of 3. Here we will again use logarithmic formula, which is given as if log of a over log of b, two log terms are dividing, we can write it in a single logarithm by making this be as base of the logarithm. So we can write it as, according to this formula, this term can be written as m is equal to log of 2 with base 3. From this, log of 3 cancelled out with this, and we get 1 plus. And according to this formula again, we can write it as log of 5, and this 3 becomes the base. Now this is the final answer, and we can rewrite it as m is equal to 1 plus log of 2 with base 3 plus log of 5 with base 3. So this is the final solution and value of m which we want to calculate. Now we will verify this solution. Now to verify this solution, we will rewrite the given equation, which is 3 raised to power m plus 3 raised to power m is equal to 60, and we will put the value of m here, which is, so put m is equal to 1 plus log of 2 with base 3 plus log of 5 with base 3 in the above equation. So before putting this value in above equation, we will rewrite it as in a simple form, that is 2 into 3 raised to power m is equal to 60, and now we will put the value of m here. So we will get 2 into 3 raised to power 1 plus log of 3 base and 2 plus log of 5 with base 3 is equal to 60. Now we can write it as 2 into 3 raised to power 1 into 3 raised to power log of 2 with base 3 into 3 raised to power log of 5 with base 3 is equal to 60. And here we will again use a logarithmic formula, which is given as a raised to power log of b with base a. That is, if this base and the base of the log both are same, then it both these terms cancelled out, and we will get this factor as answer, that is, this is equal to b. That is, again we will write a raised to power log of b with base a will be equal to b. So according to this formula, we will rewrite these two terms as this 2 into 3 raised to power 1 is 3 into this will become 2 into and this will become 5 is equal to 60. Now simplifying this, 2 into 3 6, 6 into 2 12 and 12 into 5 is equal to 60. So 60 is equal to 60, that is left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence the given solution is verified. Now thank you so much for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And after watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this question, please share with us in comment section. Thank you.